To graph a line that passes through the points 1.53 and 2.51, we'll go right 1.5 and up 3, and then right 2.5 and up 1, and then draw a line through those points.